My name is Ryder.
My name is Linda.
In the nickname, Rosie. As you can see in our video, most of the incidents.
If you have any questions, it will be asked.
During the virus time, you don't need to touch the cash. You forgot the cash.
对，这一个，对。
Good afternoon, professors.
I'm Cesar.
I'm Jackie.
I'm Monica.
I'm Teresa.
Welcome back to our topic.
My exam voice actor.
The concepts of our projects are also highly related to some of our subjects.
76%.
As for students' attitude towards future career, in the pre-test, more than half of the students still.
So maybe. I take the worship for the infant.
The outbreak of COVID-19 is causing horrible panic among the general public.
Famous boss.
And iterate.
Good evening, audience.
We also invite two senior high students who just
participated.
Ne, saikin. 新型コロナウイルスの影響は怖いよね。
ですよね。
面白くて簡単に覚えられる方法がありますよ。いくよ。
スリスリウォッシュ、のびのびウォッシュ、ゴシゴシウォッシュ、ニキニキウォッシュ、ネチネチウォッシュ、くるくるウォッシュ。Let's wash your hand, wash your hand.
At last, we'd like to thank all the previous contestants.
They are the giants.
Because of them, I feel the confidence to stay here and present.
We encourage everyone to challenge yourself, like us.
Hoping that it works, our experience, and all your efforts can be something meaningful to you.
We can be your giants! Thank you!
これから日本の放送文化について説明させていただきたいです。どうぞよろしくお願いします。
Thank you, Haitei. 私たちの生活でいつも贈り物の風習があります。例えば、日本のお中元、台湾の中秋節、また友達の誕生日です。贈り物を上手に生活に取り入れる。
In the left chart.We can see this is about music genres that students are fond of.
Yeah!
This is our limitation, yeah. Because 488 responses is quite small in 1 month, so...
Yes! Captain Taiwan! What's going on? Roger that! Taiwan! Here we are!
Thanks.
Good
luck to
you. Now, please gear up for the adventure with us!
Ever since the first wave of foreign laborers into
China, it's such a wonderful day! Why don't we go and have fun?
Of course not! I just want to screw my phone and be the phone bird at home!
How ridiculous it is! My grandmother is such a pro-screen nature! Hey, sweetie, I'm right in front of you! Can you start bumping and start talking to me? Who are you? Why don't you know what my name is?
Don't be afraid of me! I'm your little elf! Let me do a favor, just tell me what happened!
I just had an argument with my granddaughter, and I don't know what to do about it.
Oh, for that, you can experience more lyric with your relatives or friends.
Grandpa, can we go there next weekend?
Yes, my word. They must have a lot of travel memories.
皆さん、こんにちは。今日私たちは俳句の旅奥の細道の環境現地図アプリを紹介します。
私はケンです。
私はショウです。
私はティンです。
ゆくはるや鳥の気温を目は涙。
解俳句呢？
奥の細道へ行くことがあります。俳句も作りました。
またこの俳句と県庁にも関わりますわ。
真的吗？我想听听。
ペンのため
俳句マフィン
作ったよ。
翻訳が出てきま
这么一来，有了这款 AR 软体，不但可以看到牌句，也可以理解牌句的念法，甚至还可以看懂牌句的意思呢。
そして、はい、進行する馬をできます。
Let's go!